show for what you could show for, bitch niggas, and you know it ain't a hidden love.
Scammy ass bitch, yeah.
What is good, YouTube? It's your boy, LV Skinny. And today, I'm here to check out motherfucking Billie Eilish. The song name is You Should See Me in a Crown. Official video by Takashi Murakami. Me personally, I don't know who Takashi Murakami is, but I know he is a well-respected videographer or art. I know he's really artistic. So, and this just came out like 3 days ago, I think. 14.6 million views. Everything that Billie Eilish has dropped in the last month or two has hit over 100 million views. Like, I ain't gonna cap. I already know this isn't about to be something I listen to. Billie Eilish isn't someone I listen to. But nigga, 100 million in a month or two? On over like 3 to 5 different videos? Running shit. Really running shit. And she under the age of motherfucking 18 doing that. So, yeah, man, let's get into the vid. We only 15 seconds in the video, and that was crazy. It's like the video starts with that, so I'm just thinking it's an intro. And then the shit turned up. Oh, there go the hair. Her, some arms pop out. She pops into a mysterious place. And the 3D animation on it. Wow.
Bite my tongue, bite my time. Wearing a warning sign. Wait till the world is mine. Visions I vandalize, cold in my kingdom size, fell for these ocean eyes. You should see me in a crown. I'm gonna run, there's nothing to hell. Watch me make a bow. One by, you should see me in a crown. Your silence is my favorite cell.
Yeah, I don't know what the hell I'm watching right now, but it's lit. It's definitely lit. It reminds me of, I want to say IMVU, but I don't think it was that one. It may have been some other type of art style like that. You know what I'm saying? This isn't something I would listen to, but I ain't gonna cap. This shit is rocking.
Watch them fall, blood on a marble wall. I like the way they all scream. Tell me which one is worse, living or dying first, sleeping inside a hearse. I don't dream. You say, come over, baby.
Yeah,
I think you're pretty. I'm okay. I'm not your baby. If you think I'm pretty, you should see me in the crowd. I'm gonna run, there's nothing to hell. Watch me make a bow.
That's the big ass spider. I guess it's fucking Billie Eilish is the spider. What the fuck? Yeah. This is crazy. I don't really know what to say. It's hot. It's not, you know what I'm saying? Like I said before, it's not my cup of tea. But visually, this shit is crazy. Like, I gotta run this bitch back.
Got you, baby.
Like, they popped out so happy. Like, she low-key, I don't know if that's what happened to Venom or what happened to somebody. I remember some shits flying out they back. That shit's hard. Meet me in the crowd. Gonna run, there's nothing to hold. Watch me make a bow. One ride. You should see me in the crowd. Your silence is my favorite sound. Watch me make a bow. Billie Eilish, Tekashi, what the hell am I watching right now? What the hell am I watching? Honestly, Billie Eilish isn't, like, maybe she's too smart for me. Because, honestly, I've reacted to some of her music videos before, and I've watched her music videos before, like, just sitting around. And all of them got me like, yo, what the fuck did I just watch? What the fuck is going on right now? I mean, I guess bravo. Because it is great. Damn. Damn. This ain't no motherfucking game. Do y'all see all those people? I thought that was enough. Boom, it hits us with some more. The pre-animation section. Well, man. Shouts out to motherfucking Billie Eilish and Takashi Murakami for this video. I don't really know what the hell I just watched, but I enjoyed it. So, you know, I'm going to leave it up to y'all in the comment section to tell me I'm stupid and, you know, tell me why I'm stupid. You know, I don't know. But yeah, man, make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, all that. Till next time, YouTube, I'm out.